I am here to build a bridge between your academics and the industry. When you seek advices from someone that I have done my engineering, what do I do next, which field is good, they might have replied you with another question. Please tell me what you are interested in. But without knowing how an industry works, what a company is all about, what are the different departments over there, and what do engineers do in those departments, what are the growth opportunities in each department, without knowing all these, how can you even say that you are interested in something? This happens mostly with the non-IT branches. I am here to let you know what's there in the professional world, what are their expectations about you, at the same time guide you on how to reach those expectations. Not just getting into the job, but the most important thing is how to sustain them. I am Srila, welcome to my knowledge sharing space. When you try to categorize the final year engineering students, the first category says, I have my higher studies plan, everything is set. The second category says, I am going to follow my passion, which is totally different from what I have studied. And the third category is most interesting, and majority where I used to be a part of, who need some real amount of guidance and support for their career forward. Lot of questions coming to our minds. That should I enroll for a course, or is it mandatory to learn something before getting into the job, or do we have any certifications valid for freshers? Three major challenges they see. One is reference. I do not have anybody to refer me. Will I get a job? Two is communication. My communication is not that great. How to clear an interview? Technical skills. I have studied a lot of things in the engineering. Should I master in everything in order to clear a technical interview? Coming back to reference, imagine if somebody refers you and get you a fantastic job. Every company has the performance evaluation criteria, and if you are not the right person, they are going to throw you out the very next year. Need the right person, not the person who has a lot of influence, not the person who is ready to do a hell lot of hard work, or not the person who has a lot of memory and remembers everything which was taught at the college. They need the right person just because they believe that anything can be taught to the right person, and they have enough number of training programs for the same. And not always the certifications will help you as a fresher. Communication skills. Please understand that communication skills is not an inherent skill, it's an acquired skill. With the right amount of practice and guidance, you can dramatically change your communication skills. Technical knowledge. You don't have to master in everything what you have studied in the engineering. Certain basic and mandatory areas that you need to know. It remains the base for any kind of technical work you do. So the purpose of this channel is to guide you in the best possible way so that you'll be able to choose your career by yourself. I request you to kindly subscribe this channel and also share with your friends. This is going to help them in one or the other way. Any knowledge you gain here will never go unwaste. Thank you very much.